Hi guys, today I have a numbers and shape wooden floor puzzle. And the box is really cool. It comes with a handle. You can carry your puzzles and put them anywhere. Okay, time to open it up. Okay. Oh, these are so big. So it looks like this was good. So this is filled already. We'll put that right over there for the top. Next, I'll need, this for this one. And it's already built. And just put it there. So it says 1 plus 0 equals 1. 1 plus 1 equals 2, 1 plus 2 equals 3, 2 plus 2 equals 4, 2 plus 3 equals 5, 3 plus 3. So there's addition here. You can see the numbers right here. So next, you have to do these ones with which don't have anything on it. I think so. They do. Okay. They have shapes on them. Okay, so each of them have a shape, except of zero, because there's zero shapes. So they have like the number that's on it. That's how much shapes there are. Only one shape goes with the numbers, which is the circle. Okay. So this one goes here. The last one is hexagon. So here is the whole puzzle. So this is the shapes area with some numbers, and this was where they tell the shapes, and here are some numbers with some items on them. So that's the end of the video. Bye.